What's going on, everyone? This is Cadman Cycling. Welcome in. Welcome back to the channel. Here we go. New stage race. This is stage one of the Cobble Crusher. So all the routes are going to be on cobbles. This first one's in France, the RGV route. Pretty flat. Overall, it's, you know, I don't know how long it is. I think it's like 20 to 25 kilometers. The first 12K is pan flat. We'll hit the Aqueduc KOM. And then we finish on some rollers. I think the KOM is just over 13 kilometers out, and then rollers for the last few miles. Good group today, got over 54 riders. This is a Cat C race. I think they've actually added some additional cobbles onto the route just for like this month's race series. So we'll see. We're still on the uranium nuclear zip 808. It's pretty flat overall. So guys, here we go. New race series, stage one. We have the opportunity to start over and see what we can do. Thanks for joining. Hope you guys enjoy. Let's get it. Just under 25K. I've raced this multiple times. I just forgot the actual distance. Like I said, there's pretty much zero elevation for the first 12K. So goal is just sit in the group and draft. See where that puts us. Number one goal today is keep that heart rate low. My last couple of races, it's got up to like 180, 185, and then got stuck there. I couldn't really relax at all and get that heart rate down. So goal today is don't get it elevated too early. 150s would be great if I could keep it there. So we'll sit in the draft and hang out. Lawton from Cryo, I think that's him right next to me in that blue jersey. That's a familiar name. I know he's won a lot of races I've been in. He's definitely a stronger rider than I am, so he'll be a guy to look out for. The series is, not the full series, just this ride is two different power-ups, aero and draft, 50% chance to get each of them. So I got aero first, but I don't know if Aero or Draft is really better at the finish. Probably Aero a little bit, but depends on what the group looks like. We'll see. I'll have two more chances to get another Aero. And really, a Draft isn't that bad, so I might go ahead and use it, but we'll see. Really slow pace right now. This is actually a good sized group. We got 36 in the front pack, 59 total. It's tough to contend with the GC because what they do is they add up all the stages and do an actual, like, stage race between all of them, and there's a GC winner at the end, which is just best overall time. But if you're not in, like, that European primetime time zone, it's almost impossible to put up good times. I'm not in that time zone, but 59 is a good group. Let's see. It doesn't feel like we're pushing right now. Although we already dropped over 20 riders, so not gonna worry about that for now, but just something to think about, especially if you guys are doing these races too. Total elevation at the end of the ride, it's going to be around 120, 125 meters, so extremely flat to start. We'll hit the Aqueduc KOM, which isn't a huge climb, but then most of that elevation comes right at the end. There's like these rolling S's that are my nemesis. I feel like I always stick with groups till like a mile left or 1K left. And then get dropped there, so obviously don't want that happening today. We're doing everything we can to be efficient early and see what we have left. Make sure we have something left once we get there. Total race time, I think, should be just under 40K somewhere. Just under 40 minutes. I don't know if I said K or minutes. I just saw an attack going off the front. Just under 40 minutes. I think the better C times are just over 36 minutes right now. Obviously, I have no idea where this will end up, but just hanging in for now. attack there really strung out the pack. I don't know if they'll split it yet, but just had to be careful. Got the heart rate increased by 20 beats per minute. Looks like we did lose a few. We were at 36 before, now we got 29 in this front group. Nice easy pace so far. Getting close to that 10K mark. I think the Aqueduc KOM is right at like 13.3. I used Zwifty Zwifter's race as some recon as he got another Cat B win. That man wins every single race he's in, so if you haven't checked him out, check out his channel, Zwifty Zwifter. Cat B racer, wins almost everything he enters. Great tactics, can definitely learn a lot from him. seen those watts on the top left flash red a few times. I don't know what that means. I don't think I've seen that before. But it's just for like a split second. Still have 29 in this front group. I've seen races where the speed picks up coming into this sprint. Even if they're not sprint races, just kind of before the aqueduct. I bet the same will happen here. We'll keep the arrow. Don't need anything new for now. Alright, here we go. Coming up on the aqueduct. I'm not going to push too hard, but enough to be near the front. Don't want to be on the wrong side of a split. Thank you. Something seems a little bit weird with my power. I feel like I should be hitting higher numbers. I don't know if the legs are tired. Not sure what those red numbers are doing either. Nothing we can do now. We're gonna continue sitting in with this group. Looks like we got another split off that aqueduct. Now we're down to 21 in the sprint group. We still have like 80 meters of climbing, so it's all through the rollers that are coming up. Flat for now, but I'm sticking more mid-group now because I know the rollers are going to start soon. I don't want to be caught off when they do. Losing some draft efficiency, but playing it a bit more safe.
I went too early. Second place. My strategy was thrown out the window. I was gonna go long at like 1.3k left on that final uphill to try to get a gap. And then those two others went early. And we spent like 2 or 3k just chasing them down. Man, I got too antsy. I felt too good. I moved forward a little too early on that sprint. Was out in the wind. That was the difference. That guy that passed me had my draft the whole way. Man, that was a slow one too. 37:24, but I'll take second place. Maybe we'll try again if I see a race that I can jump into with more people, some more speed, see if we can improve that time. But guys, this was a lot of fun. I really like this course. Thanks for joining, and until the next one, this is Cadman Cycling. Catch you then. Bye.